With Election Day more than 8 months away, the field of candidates for the mayor of Minneapolis is growing.
Minneapolis should be a beacon for our state and nation, not only in how we lead, but also in what we accomplish and deliver for everyone.
Tom Hoch is the former CEO of Hennepin Theater Trust. He becomes the sixth candidate to join the race. Minneapolis voters will use ranked choice voting to select a mayor on November 7th. The other candidates in race include Mayor Betsy Hodges, who is running for re-election, City Council Member Jacob Fry, Civil Rights Attorney Nakima Levy-Pounds, State Representative Raymond Den, and filmmaker Aswar Rahman. It was a big